Hello students, now in this video I give you the answer of this exercise question. Here you see the question. Circle the transitive verbs and underline the objects in the sentence given below. So I have explained you a verb which requires an object after it to complete its sense is called a transitive verb. जब किसी verb को एक object की जरूरत होती है अपना sense complete करने के लिए they are called transitive verb. So in this sentence received is a transitive verb. Sorry, we have circled the transitive verb and underlined its object and postcard is object. Now left is transitive verb, lunchbox is object, pushed is transitive verb, the door is object. Cooked is a transitive verb and the guest is object. Washed and on the movie on the computer is object. Opened is verb and the door is object. Asked is the verb and do their homework on time is object. Now students go to the next question. Fill in the blanks with correct verbs. Take help from the help box. So with the help of these words, we fill these sentences. Rita is dash with her friends. So what Rita is doing with her friends? Rita is playing. The sun dash in the west. The sun sets in the west. The peon is dash the stairs of the school. The peon is sweeping. The newborn baby is sleeping. And the girl laughed. Students, your homework is to complete your exercise and learn it. Thank you.